or store is employee theft. The problem is the accessibility to diamonds and gold and stereos and electronics and iPods and iPhones and everything else that we sell. People are taking things. It's just the nature of the beast. So we search our employees and they look at their purses or bags as they leave.
It's a sad day when you have to frisk your own employees before you go out the door. It's a terrible.
We need to talk.
We need.
That bag check system might not be such a good idea.
The girls are already grumbling.
I don't care if they're griping about it already. Until we know that Joe was working alone, we aren't going to go through our employees' backs.
Seth, think through this, okay?
There has to be a better way. We're already watching the security footage.
I don't have enough time in my day to sit back here and watch it in real time. So when I do watch it, the events already happen. Joe beat us. So that's why I don't trust anybody. So why wouldn't I check their bags?
Are you gonna be searching their pockets while you're at it?
That's exactly the plan. Body searches.
Are you kidding me?
Joe walked out with gold in his pockets. A body search would have definitely stopped him.
You can't take a loyal employee and treat him like a criminal.
You trust everybody. Joe was stealing from us for a month straight. We didn't know what the hell was going on.
It opens you up to lawsuits up the wazoo.
Legal, Seth. You lost your mind.
I draw the line on body searches.
All employees to the back office upon punching out tonight.
In jail in here.
All right, everyone, line up for bag checks. All right, Nikki, go ahead. Show them your bags.
Hold on, man.
You dropping stuff out of here.
Just give him a second. We're okay?
First clean.
All right, Frisker.
For what?
What the hell are you doing?
You have something to hide?
No.
Seth, stop. Are you kidding, Seth? You seriously went through with this? What is going on?
Well, excuse me. No, I don't. I am not kidding. Don't touch me. No.
No. Thanks. What's up? Excuse me.
Okay.
First clean.
All right, Frisker.
For what?
What the hell are you doing?
You have something to hide?
No.
Well,
excuse me. No, I don't.
What's up?
You're not checking me. No.
No. Thanks. What's up? Excuse me.
Good night.
Seth.
Good move, Seth.
Search my bag. Not searching me.
We got a problem.
Yeah.
No.
You have a problem now, Seth.
You got the problem.
Bull. Just utterly, utterly bull.
This ain't on me. It's not on your sister. It's all on you, Seth.
I gotta get my bag checked in. I'm gonna quit working here, Seth. They not checking my bag.
All Seth did was make a bad situation worse.
Can we go?